it's Janie. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be sharing with you the sheet mask that I used during the month of November. I'm a little late with this, but that's okay. And also, this is the third time I filmed this video, so hopefully this time this will work. The first time, I had no sound. The second time, I was so out of focus that you couldn't see anything. And hopefully this time I have sound and I'm in focus. So anyway, but the good news for you guys is that each time I film this, it's gotten shorter. So you're going to get the short, the cut and dry version of it. So anyway, so if you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Janie and I do post videos on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. And I do beauty, lifestyle, and a little bit of luxury thrown in here and there for good measure. So if you would, click on that subscribe button. Also, click on the bell notification icon so that you're notified of all future videos. So, let's get started. Okay, the first thing I want to talk about are these sheet masks from BioBelle. And I found these at Nordstrom Rack, and they're $2.97 a piece. And it's the hashtag Stay Gorgeous. And it's for hydrating and nourishing. I had two of these that I used, and yes, I do recommend these. These are really good, very hydrating. So far, the ones I have tried from this line have been really good. And I am not for sure if this is a Korean skincare or not. Most of the sheet masks that I have are from a Korean skincare, but I'm not for sure on these. Made in China. They're made in China. So anyway, I do recommend those. If you happen to see these, I also know that they sell these on or at Ulta. A couple other ones that I found at Nordstrom Rack is from Origins, and this is the Flower line, the Flower Fusion. I have one in rose and I have one in orange. Again, these were $2.97 each, regular $8. They do sell these at Sephora. I've seen them on the website. Out of the two, I liked the BioBelle better, but these were not bad. They weren't bad sheet masks, but the BioBelle I liked better. Now this brand I will highly recommend to you, and this is from Papa Recipe. These were sent to me from my friend Annie. Hi Annie. And these are really good. These are super hydrating. This is the Bombay Honey Butter Cream, and it's for right for your skin, for hydration. She found these on Hotlook, so be looking out for these on Hotlook. I know I am, because as soon as they pop up, I'm going to order me quite a few of those. And that, again, is from Papa Recipe. During the Sephora VIB sale, I had ordered a packet of these sheet masks from the Pharmacy brand, and these were firming, anti-wrinkle, and brightening. It's supposed to be natural, and it's a hydrating coconut gel mask. I liked the essence portion of these masks, but the actual gel mask itself was horrible, and I saved one of them to show you. This is what it would do when I would be trying to get it out of the package. It would just crinkle up, tear. It was hard to get on, get out. It was just so fine and delicate that I just couldn't. Every single one of them, when I was taking them out of the package, they tore. They just tore to smithereens to where I really couldn't even use them. I had little splotches of them on my face. And use the essence. The essence was good, but the actual mask itself was not. Another product that I ordered during the Sephora VIB sale, and this is the Shiseido Benefits Wrinkle Resist 24 Pure Retinol Express Smoothing Eye Mask, and I did enjoy these. I have several of them that I need to use. I think they would work better if you used them like one every other night until the box was all gone. I think you would really see some good results that way. This is another sheet mask that was sent to me from my friend Annie, and this is from the brand Anew from Avon. And this is the firming sheet mask with royal jelly essence. I really did like this mask. And I just finished watching her video for campaign one. And in campaign one for Avon, they're on sale. So I'm going to link that video down below or up here in an iCard so that you can go and watch it and also get on her e-store. Even though she lives in another state from you, you can still order online from her. And yes, I do recommend those for sure. Some other good recommendations that I have is from this brand, Too Cool for School. I don't think there's been anything that I have used from this brand that I have not liked. There's a moisturizer that I love, there's a cleanser that I like, and then these sheet masks. The first one, I've had this one several times, I've talked about it, it's the egg cream mask. It is so nourishing and hydrating, has a ton of essence in it, and the essence is like a milky, creamy essence. Wonderful, just highly recommend. They sell these in a pack, so I would get the pack because you get a little bit of a better deal with them. But definitely recommend those, and like I said, you can get those at Sephora. Another one from Too Cool for School is the Coconut Ceramide Mask. Again, this was one that I really did enjoy. It's very hydrating, had a lot of essence in it. Sheet itself was good, it covered good. No issues with that, but yeah, that was really good. And then the other ones that I had that I ordered during the VIB sale was the Pumpkin 24 Karat Gold Mask for Vitality and Radiance. Again, I do recommend these very much. And there is a Pumpkin Sleeping Mask that is awesome. I talked about it in a favorites video, and I'll put an iCard up here on that video so that you can hear about that product. Anyway, that was my Too Cool for School sheet mask. I have one from Karuna, and I'm pretty sure I found these at TJ Maxx probably. And this is the Brightening Face Mask, and another good line of sheet masks to find. I would recommend, I know they sell these at Sephora, but I would look for them at TJ Maxx or Marshall's and get a better deal on them that way. And then I have one from Tony Moly, and these you can get at Ulta, Sephora, you can find them at TJ Maxx, Marshall's, and I know Ulta right now, or they did last week because I ordered a whole bunch, have them marked down or on sale for like $2 and something. But this is the I'm Real Macaulay Mask Sheet. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but it's for skin purifying. Again, just a really nice sheet mask that is very hydrating, has a good sheet in it, has lots of essence. Can't go wrong with the Tony Moly for sure. And I have one from MediHeal. MediHeal is another good brand of sheet mask, and this is the IPI Light Max Ampoule Mask Extra. Very hydrating. Again, the sheet was just really nice. Stayed on, didn't tear, had good essence in it, and this is just another good brand to try. Then I have one from Dr. Jart. Dr. Jart has good sheet masks, but they're very expensive, so if you can get them on sale, or if you can find them at TJ Maxx or Marshall's, someplace like that, jump on it, because they are an expensive mask. But this was the Water Replenishment, and it was a cotton sheet mask, and it was for redness and dryness, which this time of year, and you probably just heard it kick on, the heat, running the heat is just playing havoc with my skin right now. It's just so dry. But stay tuned. This is why you want to have that little bell icon click so that you know when this video is going to come up, because there's going to be a product that I'm going to be talking about that if you have dry, parched skin that you're going to need. You are going to need it. Another one that I use, and this one I just, these next two I got during my Black Friday Cyber Monday haul, and this is from the line Saturday Skin. Saturday Skin is sold at Sephora now. That is the brand. I used to just get mine, and this is where I got mine from. It was from Peach and Lily. But it's the Spotlight Brightening Mask. Highly recommend anything from this line. think you're going to be able to see what that says, are you? It's pretty blown out. I am so sorry about that. It's either me in focus or the product in focus. So I'm trying to work with manual focus instead of autofocus, because autofocus has a tendency to kind of go in and out, in and out. So anyway, and I'm starting to get hoarse. And then the last one that I have is from 23 years old, and it's the Rose Gold 24 mask. Again, this is one that I just ordered from Wish Trend, I do believe, and you would have just seen that haul probably yesterday. But really good sheet mask, and I have a story for this one, because this one is a little bit different than any of the sheet masks that I've ever used. Most of the sheet masks that I have, you know, little eye holes, an eye hole for your nose, and then for your mouth. This one does not have a mouth hole. It is solid, so that it's treating your lips also, and which is very hard for me because I'm a mouth breather. So it's really hard for me to have this on and breathe through my nose, but I did like it, and it was a really, really thick sheet, and you would have seen that in the first video that I filmed. But that didn't happen, so, and I threw it away. But anyway, the story is, I have one on at night while we're laying in bed watching TV, and my husband asked me a question, and when I was trying to answer him, you know, it was all muffled. And he's looked at me, he's like, you need to open the little mouth hole, because, you know, he's seen me in them enough times to know that there's supposed to be an opening there. I'm like, it doesn't have one. He's like, really? It's like, you need to wear one of those 24/7, which I thought that was totally uncalled for. But yeah, so he thought that was pretty cool. Okay, so you're in luck. If you have stayed this long through the whole entire video, you are in luck, because I'm going to do a giveaway. I talked about doing a giveaway in my first Korean K-Beauty skincare haul, because I had gotten in. Had accidentally ordered a product twice, and then there was another product that was buy one, get one. So I said those two extra products I will put into a giveaway. So there's actually going to be two winners for this giveaway, because I went through and pulled out a whole lot of stuff. So I have this bag full, chock full of stuff here. Can you see all that stuff in there? There's sheet masks, there's skincare, there's all kinds, all the samples that I got for my orders that I placed for those K-Beauty orders. You're going to get all those samples. There's all kinds of sheet mask. There's even a little bag in here that says, don't forget your sheet mask. Anyway, there's some full-size products. There's some K-Beauty. There's some Western skincare. There's going to be a ton of stuff. There's going to be a ton of these little deluxe size samples. Anyway, so to enter the giveaway, there's two requirements. One is you obviously have to be a subscriber. And two, I want you to put in the description box and tell me what your favorite Christmas carol is. I love Christmas music this time of year. Actually, I could probably listen to Christmas music all year round. I really could. My favorite Christmas song of all time is Winter Wonderland. I can listen to that every day, all day long. Any version, it doesn't matter to me. I love that song. Right now on my XM radio or Sirius X radio, whatever, there's the Holly channel, which is nothing but Christmas. It's been playing since the week before Thanksgiving. That is on my car playing nonstop. So if you ever are riding with me, you're going to be listening to Christmas. Anyway, so to enter, be a subscriber, to put in the description box your favorite carol, Christmas carol. Anyway, thank you so much for joining me today. I hope that you have enjoyed. Give me a thumbs up, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.